So let's just sing them now, and then we'll take a break. Whole thing without stopping. Save your questions and comments from the very end.
On a Sunday morn, I sat alone forlorn, with my toy train by my side. Through the window pane, my mom looked at the rain. You must stay home, Joe. I cried.
Come on, blow your horn. I've been working on the railroad.
not bad, guys.
Yeah.
If we sing like that, and we add those performance elements, that's what gets us most improved chord.
And shine.
So let's run that part through the bell chord, just to review. Any questions?
You're favoring the basses.
Huh? Yes, I'm favoring the basses in all 8 bars of their song.
What did you mean yet?
E flat. Is that an E flat?
What would be flat?
But blow an E flat because
that's our starting note.
Yeah. I've been working on the ramp. Right there. 1, 2, 3.
I've been working on the railroad, 'cause I'm a railroad man. I've been working on the railroad.
Hold on. Other thing. Second railroad. Time basses. Railroad. Yep. There's no passing
the second note.
No passing note the second time. Try it again.
That's
a bass note there, yeah. Railroad. First time is railroad. Second time is not. 1, 2, 3.
I've been working on the railroad, 'cause I'm a railroad man. I've been working on the railroad just to make those trains go fast as I can. Can't you hear the whistle blow? It rise up, man, I ain't getting up.
Cool. And that's way better. Still a bit shouty, but we just jumped into it, so that's fine. So basses, remember that, and remember everybody else. You don't have to yell through the whole song. Okay.
Yeah, especially not the second.
Which means everyone pulls even further back.
Right, everybody needs to go down like 2 notches there.
Yeah.
Let's try it again.
What we're doing better is these dynamic levels, but we can take them even a step further. So let's try that again. 1, 2, 3.
I've been working on the railroad, 'cause I'm a railroad man. I've been working on the railroad just to make those trains go fast as I can. Can't you hear the whistle blow?
Tenors, I'll try and help you out on Benji and Cathage. That thing, because we don't have many of you, and I'm already helping you in a few spots, so I might as well do it there too. Cool. Not much else for Railroad itself. That one's coming together really nice. Let's talk about the intro for On a Sunday Morning.
On a Sunday morn, I sat alone forlorn, with my toy train by my side. Through the window pane, my mom looked at the rain. You must stay home, Joe. I cried. What am I to do?
Right, and then you pull right back out of it. Can't stop feeling a little ashamed right there. When my mom drew near, kissed away each tear. Why don't your friends play here? I need to see your faces go from, and your faces and bodies go from here to
by my side.
No.
It should be smooth.
Yeah. With my toy trained by my side. Your approximate words are toy and side, but if you're a little bit off from it, but it feels like what you would do, then that's what you do. Cool.
Stick your hip out
and
point at it.
Okay,
side. By my side.
That's a little on the nose.
Yeah. Chester, have you.
Thank you, Elder, but no.
Yeah.
So take it from what am I to do? I can't stop feeling blue. Right there.
What am I to do? I can't stop feeling blue. What a shame it rained today. Why don't your friends play here?
really high on Ding Dong, and when the door opens, you cannot contain your excitement, okay?
No shouting.
That's it. Honestly, though, those are really the only spots where I thought we could. We really needed something. The rest. the rest of it, guys, you're doing it really well. You feel comfortable with it. You're not thinking about it too much anymore.
Well, you know.
Okay. Anyway. on a Sunday morning, you can look at me for the start and then close your eyes.
On a Sunday morn, I sat alone forlorn, with my toy train by my side. Through the window pane, my mom looked at the rain. You must stay.
Fairly solid. There were very few obvious trouble spots there.
And you already know, the only spots where we had
the ooh is on pitch. breath without, well, without me hearing it.
When you've grown up, my dears, and are as old as I, you'll often ponder on the years that roll so swiftly by. Oh, I, and of the many lands you will have journeyed through, you'll oft recall the best of all, the land your childhood knew. Your childhood knew toyland, toyland, little girl and boyland, while you dwell within it, you are ever happy, happy then.
That was really nice, guys. And again, you didn't oversing.
I'll try and do a really big.
Move your hip or touch your hat.
Let's try it again.
On a Sunday morn, I sat alone forlorn with my toy train by my side. Through the window pane, my mom looked at the rain. You must stay home, Joe. I cry. to make life's planes go fast as I can. Can't you hear the whistle blow and rise up? Man, I hate getting up. Can't you hear the captain shouting?
Get to work.
Get to work.
Get to work.
Get to work. Yes, I'll be working on the railroad all day.
Start Toyland. Sing it. You don't need to do the choreo or anything.
Everyone there on new.
hold new until the leads go
your. We don't really have a break. We just jump right in.
No, you guys, the leads can drop out. No one else drop out.
If you don't drop out, you're not going to make it to the end of 20.
Right, right. So leads, you can pull away so you can get your breath for your jump. Right up there. But everyone else hold new through the leads, your, and that's where you take your breath.
You stop at one childhood.
Can we practice? We're not going to have a chance to shoot it again before the show.
Yeah, let's practice that right now. Okay. Let's take it from the beginning again. It's just hold it longer.
Most people got it right that time because they were aware it was coming.
Now listen again.
Yeah.
When you've grown up my tears and are as old as I, you'll often ponder on the years that roll so swiftly by, roll by, and of the many lands you will have journeyed through, you'll oft recall the best of all, the land your childhood.
We'll review that. That'll be one of our trouble spots that we'll review on Saturday. But that made that sounded really nice. That flowed really nicely. Here we go.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. What a wonderful world, wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night.
Expect any less on that one. Yeah. And remember, it's kind of a stroll down the street. That's the tempo we're going for. That's the feel. There you go.
So here is my love song, not fancy or fine. Light a rose, oh, won't you be mine, be mine. Light a rose, I'm home again, rose, to get the sun back in the sky.